Welcome to Educational Channel. So in this chapter, we'll see double digit and one more double digit, how to add. So two digit number we need to add in Vedic maths from left to right. So first let me start with non-carry numbers. Okay, you already experienced about carry combination and non-carry combination, right? So once again I'll tell you briefly. For example, 3 plus 4, so that is equal to 7. Now these all non-carry combination, because the result, if it is a single digit, that is non-carry combination. And whenever you are getting the result is in two digit, so when you add the single digits, for example 6 plus 8, so that is 14. Now this type is carry combination, right? So once if you are perfect this combination, just only imagine. By seeing the numbers, we need to imagine whether they are carry combination or non-carry combination. Then this adding this two digit number is very easy. First we will start with a non-carry combination rule. Okay, for example, 32 plus 25. Now directly from left to right only we need to add. So in Vedic maths, we need to add or subtraction also from left to right. So later you'll see subtractions. Now this is about addition of double and double digits. Now 3, 2, 5. Next is 2, 5, 7. Okay. This is direct additions, because both set is non-carry combinations only. Okay. 45 plus 13. Okay. 4 plus 1. 5 and 5 plus 3 is 8. Okay. This within a second we can write answer if it is a non-carry combination. Now let us see if it is some carry combination, how to do with the additions in very fast. So this second method, 28 plus 37. So this is the question. We need one of your first 2 and 3 are, these both are non-carry combination, but next to 8 and 7, 8, 7 is their carry combination and 2, 3 are non-carry, right? So 2 plus 3 is 5. Now 5 just keep in your mind, and next to pair, that is 8, 7. Okay, by observing the next to set, that means 8, 7 is a carry combination. So whenever the next set is carry combination, this will add one and then right. Okay, generally 2 plus 3 is 5. So 5 you'll keep in the mind. So need not write. 5 you'll keep in the mind. Our next pair, so this is 8, 7, is a carry combination. So we'll write 6. Now 8, 7 end number. So you already practice end numbers also, right? So I'll show you here one. You must know this about end numbers. 9, 4, 3, 8, 7, 5, and 5, 6, 1, 6, 9, 5. So, you already perfect about this end numbers. So, in lesson 2, I explained clearly. You must perfect this end numbers first, because the same concept you'll use throughout these additions. Now, just we'll write end number of 8, 7. That is 5. That's it. So, 65. Is the answer. Now okay, one more. So we not write this many steps, within one step only you can write. Okay, 48 plus 25. Immediately by observing this you can take, by observing the second pair first we'll imagine. So 4 plus 2 is a 6, but next pair, right? So 8, 7 is a carry combination. So instead of 6, directly we'll write 7, because you should add 1 internally. So need not write and plus 1. 4, 6, 4, 2, 6, but next is carry combination. So directly we'll write 7 by adding internally in the mind. Then 8, 5 end number. So end number of 8, 5. So you already perfect that end numbers. That is 3. Okay. 73. Just by observing only we'll write. any two digit number. Okay, one more method. For example, first also carry combination if it is there. How to do? Okay, in this example, one more. If you take 6, 68, 39. 6839. I'll explain. So 6 plus 3 is 9. But next set is a carry combination. So in the place of 9, just you will write 10. So without need not write in generally, just you have to keep in the mind 9. It should be in the 9, keep in the mind, and by adding 1, we'll write 10 here. That's it. So 8, 9 end number is 7. Okay. Just end number of 8, 9 is 7. That you'll write directly. Okay. So this is the addition of from 2-digit number from left to right. Okay, one more method means same, for example, the first pair also, if it is a carry combination, that's also same. 47 86. First we'll just observe this 48. Okay, by observing only we need to write answer directly. 48 is 12. So just 12 in the mind, this will keep in the mind, and next pair is a carry combination, so immediately we will write 13. Okay, 4, 8 is 12, that is just in the mind. Now because of the next pair is carry combination, by seeing this and by observing the next pair, so 7, 6 is a carry combination, so we should add this one and write, that is 13. Fine. Next 7, 6. Okay, 7 plus 6 end number is 3. That 3 will write because this is end number. But this both end numbers I said to practice thoroughly. So, based on that, so 133 is the answer for this. Fine. Let me show you few more examples. Just to keep on little practice, you'll be perfect this addition of 2 digits. Okay, 93, 84, any numbers you take. Here observe now, this is similar, but next one, 9 plus 8 is 17, 9, 8 is 17, okay, 17 in the mind. But next pair, that is 3, 4 is a, they'll not carry, it's not non-carry combination. That means immediately we'll write 17 itself. Okay, because next pair is non-carry. Carry combination only plus 1. If it's non-carry, no adding anything. Now 3 plus 4 is just direct numbers. That is 7. Okay, 177. If it is next is non-carry combination, we'll write as it is. Okay, one more example also for that. Both you should observe 7, 8 and 5, 2. 5, 2 is a non-carry combination. That's why 7, 8 is 15. Directly will this add 7. Okay, next pair, if it is a carry combination only, we need to add the one number to the previous. Otherwise, as it is. Okay, 83 plus 65. Always will go left to right, that you remember. 8 plus 6, this both. So 8 plus 6 is 14. Directly 14 is fixed because 3, 5 is a non-carry. So 14 and 3, 5 is 8. So that is 148. Okay, need not to write and cut and all. So within just one step we'll get. So with a little bit practice, you'll be able to add the given double digit plus double digit problem just in a second, or even less also, just by seeing only. So we can write this. So mostly three type. One is both are a non-carry combinations. Second part is one is first one is non-carry, second is carry combination, and third one is both are carry combination. And if you observe fifth, first one is carry, and the second one is non-carry combination. This. So these four methods only you'll get the sums for the adding of 2 digit plus 2 digit number. So we can do this problem just in a second. even less also in that. Okay, just need to practice little more about the n numbers, and just like practice little bit more, they'll be perfect this one. Fine. So next we'll see the triple digit plus triple digit also how to add.
Thank you for watching this video. To understand the concept of each and everything in Vedic maths, you need to follow in order. So we are providing the numbers for every video. You better follow in order to understand easily and to gain the knowledge more. At the same time, share with your friends and subscribe the channel also, because this channel is meant for students, to those who improve their knowledge and logical and reasoning skills. And we are providing the links also in description below. You just follow that links, and website link also is given. According to your knowledge, you can improve that. Thank you.